Applebee's, something like this.
So you're cut, like.
I've been here for 4 years.
Are you, you're going out tonight, that's why you don't want to tell them?
Yeah.
Do you have to go tonight?
Yeah, I think it's a very Christmas visit.
What are you doing, if you're gonna get.
No, it's my son.
Why don't you just put him in the crate?
Leave him all night in the crate?
Yeah, he's, yeah, right, like my dogs have been crated for.
6 PM till midnight? You know my dog was sitting in a crate since this morning, 7:30 until I got home.
Yeah, 5:30. Yeah, like, I mean, it's not so bad, I don't know if he's crate training though, that's the only thing.
Do you have a crate, a sturdy crate, like a very.
The crate on the wall, it should smash through that.
Well, be surprised, because.
Those metal ones are super easy.
They are very, my dog.
They look sturdy, but they're kind of bad.
This was over night, he's coming up for adoption.
Oops, there it goes, it's Monday, I think.
That's true, yeah.
The dog, are you gonna bring her in?
Well, then I have to make a arrangement, somebody's gonna have to take her, she goes, she's the whole house, right? There's no way to stop her, how she prevents, get her to stop bringing, I have to go with the gates, strings. I want to start on the golf course.
Hi, guys.